The flying fish, on a sunny beach, there was a fish named Finley who dreamt of flying. One day, a friendly seagull named Sammy taught Finley how to catch the wind with his fins and soar through the air. Finley glided above the waves, zooming and doing loops, surprising all the beachgoers with his fantastic flying skills. The other fish watched in awe and wished they could fly too, but only Finley could reach such heights.